This is your boy Mara. We're back with another video. So this is gonna be the video where we, first video we edit. I know that we don't. So if you wanna edit all your videos, make sure you use this. Which is
Editor Direct.
And that's how you edit your videos. It's a really good. It's called Editor Direct. So what you do is you edit throughout the whole video instead of the intro with you. So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, let me hop into video. See this? So, you can do whatever you want. So, type YouTube, what you're doing right now. They show you all this video and it to show you which one do you want to do. And so then you go down and you can pick whatever you want.
You could even start your own. See?
You can start your own for YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
You could do. You can do. Okay, hold up.
You can do.
Okay, hold up. You can do. But also, it's a cool thing where you can put on your intro. For example, this, come here. If I wanted this to be it. See, it's cool, right? So, yeah. And for example. So, guys, this is really, really, really cool. And then, that's the whole thing. It's 20. But you can add like stuff to it. I don't have to do it. Look, let me show you. You can have this and then like edit it, and as soon as the fire come up, you can make it turn into like fake fire. There's a sunrise, or you can do this. And then like make one of the cars come. Then turn and then like animate it into like fake cards. I'm telling you, it's so cool. And yeah, bye.